without one. Something his immaterial form precludes. Something requiring an unthinkable amount of ether and a body resilient enough to channel it. If I did not know better, brother, I would think that he meant to cast a spell. A spell 1,000 years in the making. A spell to end all spells.
But he cannot do it without us. Nor without the Mother Crystals. But if we destroy them all, we will stop not only the Blight, but Ultima as well. We stick to the plan then. Only this time,
we face him together.
Well, it's a long walk to stone here. Let's not keep Ultima waiting.
When Barnabas fell, his magic died with him. The road to stone here is barred to us no longer.
You were right, Joshua.
Run like the wind.
Bodies up ahead. Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance.
Then we end their suffering. This one. for us. Put it past Ultima. He's made nothing easy so far.
This one.
Bigger than the others.
And Mina, by the look of it.
Nice try. This one. We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress. Villages. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk. Thanks, girl.
Clive. Coin purse weighing you down?
You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
It'd better all be here. Is that all?
The stew's off.
Trouble with your gear, or... What's that for you, dear?
Covered in nicks and lumps.